Pally Laura Channel, you're watching UFC Fight Night 122 results. Cyril Asker chokes out Hu Yeozong in second round. Cyril Asker took Hu Yeozong early and often, and eventually he made it count. After taking the back of Yeozong, 3-1 MMA, 0-1 UFC, early in the second round, Asker, 9-3 MMA, 2-2 UFC, flattened him out and punched until Yeozong rolled and gave up his neck, at which point Asker locked up the choke and squeezed for the tap, which came at the 2:33 mark of round 2. The heavyweight bout opened up the preliminary card of today's UFC Fight Night 122 event at Mercedes Arena in Shanghai. It streamed on UFC Fight Pass. Asker had no trouble taking Yeozong down, and it was an advantage he didn't hesitate to exploit. After putting Yeozong down in the fight's opening seconds, Asker needed only to shrug off a guillotine attempt early in the first round in order to continue his dominance on the mat throughout the first frame. Asker got right back to work in the second, and this time he managed to take Yeozong's back, flatten him out, and batter him with punches from the back until Yeozong had little choice but to roll and give up the choke in the process. Once he did that, Asker wasted no time locking on the choke and forcing the submission midway through the round. The victory gets Asker back in the win column for the first time since a TKO loss to Walt Harris in June. Yeozong's loss is the first of his young career. Up to the minute, UFC Fight Night 122 results include Cyril Asker def. Hu Yeozong via submission, rear naked choke, round 2, 2:33. For complete coverage of UFC Fight Night 122, check out the UFC events section of the site. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.